And we're back. What the fuck was that again? The following morning. Alright.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus.
Hey, how come you didn't try and come and wake me up, buddy? What's going down? Problems? I think this is so that you can, like, come and steal his pen again. In case you missed it the previous day. And I'm assuming Lucy has nothing to say. Nope. Straight into the Animus we go. Kind of getting into this game again now. First couple episodes I was kind of like, ah, it's so annoying. And
let's go, Mr. Miles.
It's horrible. As far as, you know, like the horrible free running and that kind of thing.
People who are in your weight.
But now I'm getting back into it.
I trust you're well rested. Ready for your remaining trials?
I am.
I am,
I'd
sir.
Speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Damas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities. They meant to gather up their people.
War never
like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens. The perfect soldiers. A perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
What? Another sword? Is it the sword? I'll take a sword. I already have one, but I'll dual wield a shite. Nope. I think it's just a stronger one, maybe? Defense break. Oh, good. I get to go practice in the courtyard again. That's my favorite.
What is that fool doing?
No? Okay. Doesn't want to make me. That's good. Maybe we should test anyway.
It takes time to draw.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully
understand. Yeah, I understand.
What it is
please,
to wield
come on.
The blade.
Let's
perhaps
go.
You could show them
come on.
What you know.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Defense breaks. Let's see, you know? Alright, press the button 1. I don't know why it's 0. Button 1 right after a step to break your enemy's defenses. Okay, right after a step.
Perfect.
Okay.
The work of a master. And that, my students,
okay,
is how we all should fight.
Trying to learn the combat system in this game's just kind of annoying, because when you think about it, like, the combat system changed drastically in the next one. I mean, not drastically, but counter is basically the king of the moves. Let's go back to Damascus. To the bureau, please.
Use speed running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint to lose your enemies.
Sprint to lose your enemies.
You dare steal in my presence?
Okay. Well, you guys know what time it is. I'll head and get all the viewpoints, and then we'll do all the information gathering, and then we'll do the assassination, as usual. So I will see you guys when I get that done, and we'll continue the video from there. Hey everybody, welcome back to C4 playing Assassin's Creed. I guess technically it's in the middle of an episode, because of the way I cut things, so it's not really a welcome back, it's like, hey, I'm back. So it's kind of never mind. I went ahead and got all the, what are they called? The points? I don't remember what they're called, I can't think right now. I got all the points, and I'm in the edge of the map here, so that I can go in basically a straight line down, and then back up to the bureau. Let's just get this started. Find out who we gotta kill and why.
I wish to see him. To hear him speak.
It can be arranged. But we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
Then they are ignorant and afraid.
You seem sincere. But how do I know I can trust you?
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well. We gather each day in the madrasa. He comes to speak, and then leads us into the city, that we might cleanse it.
Could I join you then?
Understand that it is a difficult path we walk. Our work demands sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are.
Jubair holds daily meetings within the madrasa. Madrasa. Out of the way, lady. Alright. Don't mind me. Just a monk. Alright, next. Pickpocket fool. Galwar. Duckle. Duckle. Galwar. What? What? Not. Ah. Please stop. Thank you.
We found the place. It's just as you described it.
I suspect he'll want to deal with this himself, and quickly. Best we say nothing to the others.
A wise course of action. Truth be told,
yes,
I'll be happy when this business is done.
Soon, my friend, soon. Today should see the last of them put to torch. Boy, come here. You still have the letter I gave you?
Yes.
Go and deliver it then. You'll find the one it's meant for inside the madrasa.
Inside the madrasa.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him.
I am but a monk.
March on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin.
Got it.
That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it until death.
And then I'm just part of the crowd.
The Crusaders must be destroyed.
That was skillful. Well done, me. Thanks, me. Actually, let's do the assassin guy first, before the beating up the dude. Oh, come on. Okay.
Evidence! Okay.
Out of the way!
Okay, so there's the guy I need to get to. Climb, please. No. It's too much to climb. I know. Grab him.
You have no business here.
I'll take you down. Leave. Infidel! Infidel, die!
Infidel, die! Ow! He straight up shot me. How rude.
I'll have your head.
I need a place to hide. There's one. Oh, come on. Get off! Get off, fool! This game is so fucking buggy sometimes, you know? Wow, that's a lot of guys. Pardon me. I just gotta find a spot, it's fine.
Your life ends now.
Hi, guys. Don't mind me. Let's get back on the roofs. There's bound to be another one of those. There's one. Gazebo things. Let go! I swear to God, he's not paying attention to what I'm telling him to do. Also, there's a lot of freaking guys.
You're in my way! What are you doing?
Excuse me. Excuse me, guys.
My good people, your search has come to an end.
There we go. God, I'm way over here now. Some packs of the guards stand up. Some packs of the guards like will notice you this late in the game, just, you know, for climbing on a wall or whatever else. Anything that's socially unacceptable. And it's just annoying more than anything. Going the wrong way. Excuse me.
Ignorance? Violence?
Madness. Madness! This way.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
My family.
God. I'm here, bro. I'm trying to lock onto you. I'm pushing the button to lock onto you. I promise I am.
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Able to lock onto that guy.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Once he was a teacher.
Come on, man. Game, you need to stop being so fucking buggy.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins.
The assassinations, all very decent, worth doing and all. Why can I not lock onto him? You know what? Don't even care. Let's just move to the next thing. You know what I mean?
This is our chance to begin anew. Let Jubair lead you to revelation. Let him lead you to the light.
That's not what I want to do.
Once he was a teacher. A false prophet of their lies.
We'll just skip that guy. It's fine.
He saw what must be done, understood it fell to him, having learned the truth, to spread it. And as he was shown the way, so was I. And I will show you as well. Jubair sees things the way they truly are, sees the poison you carry in your hearts and minds. He works to cast it out. Remove all texts from your homes and schools. Give them to us. They must be destroyed.
Destroy all texts. classically speaking, a ignorant populace is the best way to keep them down.
I don't know you. Leave me alone.
That's why it worked for the Nazis. It's working for the current society we live in America anyway, where schooling costs too much and isn't worth it because there aren't any jobs afterwards anyway, for most people. Some people obviously have the leg up, but a lot of people, you know, I work retail, obviously, as I've said many times in the past, and I know a lot of kids from college that, you know, the profession that they went into to study didn't get jack. Like, they're still working retail because there's just nothing better out there. What now?
Violence is not the answer, my child.
Yes, it is.
In this we agree. So speak and I may stay my blade. What is it your master intends? Why destroy all this knowledge?
We lay the stones to build a road upon which soon all men will travel. It leads to a better tomorrow.
That is not what I see.
And you are blind. The words upon these parchments, they are poison. Jubair holds the cure. He'll free us from their lies.
It's nonsense you speak. You've lost your mind.
No, not lost, but found. I see the world for what it truly is. He has shown me so much. I am illuminated.
A fanatic is all you are, and dangerous for it.
Do what you must. It changes nothing. We are not afraid.
You should be.
Stab! He was one of the first fanboys. He was a Jubair fanboy. Alright, so... Hey, can I do you? I can!
You
look at that.
Become quite the wanted man, as am I. I must prepare my family for the trip back to the safety of Masayef this afternoon. Could you finish my last assignment in exchange for information? Some men must be eliminated in Jubair's quarter. Be fast, my friend.
You give me 5 minutes to do it. Oh my god. That would be why. Alright, let's do this. Apparently there's a guy, like, right on me. Oh, that guy. That, not the guy. There we go. I am but a monk.
Show yourself. Who did this?
I punched him instead of using the blade. Bit of a bummer. Everybody walk away and kill. Good deal. There is no greater glory than
where is the one responsible for this?
Now there's a guy down below me. Whoop, whoop. I believe it's that guy. Please, stop. Drop. 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 Thank you. Walk quietly. Pardon me, fellas.
You need something?
Where'd he go? He's right there. And excuse me. Don't mind me.
Where are you?
Okay, there we go. That will clear that. Now we'll work on this one here. Easy peasy. He's even going into this nice little secluded alleyway. Love it. Loving it. Okay. Let's just keep going forward, I think. Yep, there's one. Don't mind me. And then we'll meet the last one right over here. Oh, damn. He's walking right through the middle of those guys. Or he's standing in the middle of those guys. Either way, that's fine.
Go away.
And I got it. Pardon me, guys. Excuse me. Pardon me. Now I just need to get back to the assassin guy, which is around the corner. Well done. That was very smooth.
I know you're here somewhere.
Finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen to such a thing.
Me? I'm just a monk, guys. Who saw what happened here? There we go.
So quickly and in one piece. I must return to my family, but before I leave, this is for you. I found a map showing where scholars are planning to burn books and other sources of knowledge. Please be careful, and let the future reunite us. Give your blessings to my family.
Okay. Alright, so next we'll do the race challenge. Which isn't even really necessary, but that's fine.
Who's done this? Tell me.
As soon as we get past all these guards. Who are currently on the lookout for me, since there's a dead body there. Do not mind me. I am a monk. I have a sword and a knife clearly visible, but that's, you know, just because I'm obviously a monk who fights, but I wouldn't kill anyone because I'm a monk. Oh god, as soon as I started running. That's some crap right there. Hey, stop it. Excuse me, everyone. Excuse me!
You will not get away from me!
How am I still visible? Who can see me? That was dumb. Literally nobody around, but for some reason they can see me. That guy actually jumped into the hay pile. That was funny. Hey guys, what's going on? What are we all looking for? Alright, back across. Excuse me!
You're a dead man!
Am I? Oh, I guess I'm not.
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere!
What's up, dude?
Bad news, brother. I killed a Templar this morning. Well, I suppose that's actually good news. I even found a letter on him which I gave to Namahir, who said he'd find you and deliver it. But from the look on your face, I suspect this hasn't happened. Go on then. Don't waste any more time with me. Seek Namahir and get that letter.
Okay.
Please, can't you
this way. Oh, I really hate that about this game. There's no reason why I should have fallen there, but totally did. Kind of a similar situation there. Grab. Climb, you piece of shit, climb. 30 seconds of wasted time right there. He's gonna make me jump. Oh my god, seriously?
Such a strange man.
I might make it. Mm. I really get annoyed that that keeps happening. Like, it just shouldn't.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
You leave, peasant, before I make you.
Please, someone do something.
Out here, here.
What's up, dude?
Take this. I've been looking everywhere for you.
No, you haven't.
Now I can finally return to Masyaf.
You've been right here.
Last time I offered to do someone a favor.
Alright. Now to go all the way back over. Excuse me.
You're hurting me.
La Why did you not jump? Jump! Jack wagon. Pardon me, dude.
It's forbidden for you to be.
I understand.
You'll never get away.
I mean, I'll probably get away, I'll be honest.
Stay on him!
Well, maybe not. Alright, let's go this way instead. That's fine. Wasn't what I intended, but it'll work. Climb! Go! Oh my fucking god.
Don't let him escape!
You know what?
Turn back now.
Never mind. I was going to fight them. But now it just seems like a foolish idea.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Oh, the escaping is really what ends up making this the worst. Climb up.
Come no further. It's forbidden for you to be here.
It's forbidden for you to be here. What's up, dude?